This video clip presents how snap references are projected onto the editing plane in 3D, and how snap guides are displayed in the editing plane based on these projections. Snap references and snap guides are displayed by ARCHICAD 19 in 3D, just as they're displayed in 2D. And they can be located at points and on planes that don't fall on the editing plane. To help in element creation and editing in 3D, snap references that are not located in the editing plane are projected perpendicularly to the editing plane. Projections of snap reference elements serve as references for snap guides displayed by ARCHICAD in the editing plane. Editing plane projections of snap reference elements comprise their own separate group when ARCHICAD is looking for snap guides to offer between them. The types of snap guides offered for these snap reference element projections are the same. For example, for the editing plane projection of a snap reference point, ARCHICAD will offer the X and Y main axis directions and the incremental angle directions. ARCHICAD will also offer the line going through the editing plane projections of two marked snap reference points and the snap guide circles that have one of the projected points as their center point and go through the other projected point. However, ARCHICAD does not display snap guides that are based on the relations of a snap reference element and its projected equivalent in the editing plane. So, ARCHICAD will not display, for example, the line going through both a snap reference point and its equivalent projected onto the editing plane. Similarly, ARCHICAD will not display the angle bisector line between a 3D snap reference line and its equivalent line projected onto the editing plane. Snap guides offered in the editing plane are always based on snap reference elements located in the editing plane.